village crib, you know, had to make sure that we come correct. That's from Durable Lightings, did the magic. You can imagine how beautiful these chandeliers are. That's the TV area. I'm almost moving in here. Guys, this is not Nairobi, this is the village. Look at that. So we are just in the finishing. We are completing stuff. It's doing the thing, you know how we do. All right, guys. This thing, this village Christmas, eh? I love it. So right now, what we are doing is a finishing. But the guys from Durable came through a good one. So look at that. Amazing place. I think I love it, guys. This is the guy behind. We're going to move in here. So this guy's doing a bit of scheming. Thank you so much. We decided to go for an all black kitchen. This is going to be the breakfast area. I don't know if you can see it, but the guys from Durable just came through a good one. So they've put all this paper so that the paint cannot come. But that's what we went for. Amazing, amazing, beautiful guys. And I love it. I don't know what you think, eh? This is the master bedroom. Look at that. Master bedroom in the village. Master bedroom. So from the master bedroom, you can see the garden and everything. You can see all the way from the master bedroom. But then the master bedroom looks really nice, by the way. We went for black everything. It's a black bathroom. You see that? Everything, wow. Let me see. There's water in the village, man. Yeah. So guys, that's how this beautiful place looks like. This is the prayer room. This is the prayer room. Hey, I am in the village.